How are you all? Stay home and stay safe, children. Today we are going to see a lesson from civics. Okay, so today's lesson is going to be about citizens and citizenship. Okay, so let us begin the lesson. Okay, yes. So here there is a picture of many people who are having or holding their own flag. That means they belong to that nation. So here there is a, we will begin with a fun time, children. I have given you a riddle here, okay. I will give you the clue. The first one is going to be a country's name, okay. And the second one is just a funny one. It's not a max and all. It's just a funny one only. Think funny and you can get the answer. I will share the answer at the end, okay. Okay, children. You can see some leaders' pictures here. He is Abdul Kalam, APJ Abdul Kalam. He is Narendra Modi ji, Swami Vivekananda, Atal Bihari Vajpayee, and Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. These are all the people belong to which country? Yes, they all belong to India. They are born and brought up in India. So they are all called who? Yes, they are all Indian. You are all seeing the video. You belong to which country? Yes, India. So you are also Indian. So we all are Indians. That means what? We are born and brought up in from India. That means we are all Indian. Yes, we are all Indian citizen. So today's learning objective, today's purpose of the class is going to be introduction to the citizen and citizenship. Okay, children. So here you can see a citizen is nothing but a person, a inhabitant. Okay, the person who is living in a place who has got the fullest rights and responsibilities. Here you can see an inhabitant of a city or town, especially one entitled to its privileges or franchises. He is called as a citizen. So it is taken from the word civis, that belongs to the Latin word. It's a Latin word. And it is originated from the Rome. So a citizen is a person of a country who is entitled to enjoy all the legal rights and privileges, who can enjoy all the rights and freedom of a country legally. He is called as a citizen. But the role of a good citizen is not only to take the rights from the country, but also give his fullest effort in making a nation a prosperous country. So here I have given you some of the rights, okay. We can enjoy the political rights. We are casting votes, no? That political rights, civil rights, social and economic rights is everything available in a nation for a citizen. Here also few other rights is also there. And when a person is getting all the benefits and they can enjoy the due rights and responsibility, he or she can be called as a citizen. In Tamil, we can say Kudimagal. Okay. So here, again, it is going to be a fun time. We have learned a lot, no? So it is a time for our fun. Okay. So here I have given you a small tongue twister which you can practice to give a small exercise to your tongue. Okay. So shall I read? You also read. How many snacks could dear snack stacker stack? If a snack stacker snack stack the snacks. So you can practice this. You all know there are many tongue twisters. Just for a fun, I have included for you. Because we cannot read all the time, right? We need some fun and play time. Yes. So shall we move on to the next topic, children? Good. See here, you can see the picture of a passport with the Indian flag. A person who is owning the citizenship can hold the passport in a nation. So this is our passport. I know all your parents will be having a passport with them. So it has been given to a citizen. So citizenship, I can say it is a status and recognition is given to a particular citizen. He can hold that status and recognition to live in a country. So here I have given the definition. Citizenship means being a member of and supporting one's community and country. So he is becoming a member of the community in a country. citizenship. Citizenship is everything that has to do with being a citizen or full member of a country. Once again, it is emphasizing on the same meaning that citizenship is the free, that is the ownership that is given to a particular citizen to hold the fullest rights and responsibility in a country. But it is completely different from a nationality. Nationality means the person who is born and brought up and is owned everything in a country. Whereas the citizenship is the recognition given to a particular person. So, here are the answer of the riddles children, which is Italy, and the second one is Roman numerals. So, today's lesson was about citizens and citizenship. I know you would have all learned who is a citizen, what is a citizenship. Citizen is you and me. We are all citizens belonging to our country. Citizenship, which we are all holding, and we have the rights to live in a country. So in our next classes, proceeding classes, we will be moving on further. Okay. Thank you, children.